All right, this is Lex's first time listening to Warren G. We're checking out a song, Regulate. Let's get into it.
Regulators. We regulate any stealing of his property. We're damn good, too. But you can't be any geek off the street. Gotta be handy with the steal, if you know what I mean. Earn your keep.
Regulators! Mount up.
It was a clear black night, a clear white moon. Warren G was on the streets, trying to consume some skirts for the E, so I could get some phones. Rolling in my ride, chilling all alone.
Just hit the east side of the LBC, on a mission trying to find Mr. Warren G. Seen a car full of girls, ain't no need to tweak. All of you skirts know what's up with 213.
So I hooked a left on 21 and Lewis, some brothers shooting dice, so I said, let's do this. I jumped out the rock and said, what's up? Some brothers pulled some heat, so I said, I'm stuck.
Since these girls peeping me, I'm on glide and swerve. These looking so hard, they straight hit the curve. Want to bigger, better things than some horny tricks. I see my homie and some suckers all in his mix.
I'm getting jacked, I'm breaking myself. I can't believe they taking Warren's wealth. They took my rings, they took my Rolex. I looked at the brother, said, damn, what's next?
They got my homie hemmed up and they all around. Can't none of them see him if they going straight pound for pound. They wanna come up real quick before they start to clown. I best pull out my and lay them busters down.
They got guns to my head, I think I'm going down. I can't believe it's happening in my own town.
If I had wings, I would fly. Let me contemplate. I glance in the cut and I see my homie Nate.
16 in the and one in the hole. Nate Dogg is about to make somebody's turn. Now they dropping and yelling, it's a tad bit late. Nate Dogg and Warren G had to regulate.
I like how chill it is. I like how, you know, this the background music, I guess you could say, is like, do-do-do, like, it's just really relaxing, and then there's like, you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah, it's much different from the hip-hop modern day.
Right. It's not so, like, hype in your butt, you know what I mean?
But there's also kind of slower hip-hop today, too, but a lot of it's auto-tuned.
Okay. Yeah, I like how it's just like, I'm just super, super cool, you know what I mean? I'm just spitting some stuff.
Are you listening to the lyrics?
Sort of.
Okay, to me, it sounded like they were getting robbed.
Right, and then they're going to regulate by getting revenge.
No, but then his homie had walked around as he was getting robbed and going to get killed.
Oh, okay.
Regulated them.
Oh, okay. Okay.
I laid all them busters down, I let my explode. Now I'm switching my mind back into freak mode. Won't skirt, sit back and observe. I just left a gang of over there on the curb.
Now they got the freaks, and that's a known fact. Before I got jacked, I was on the same track. Back up, cause it's on N-A-T-E and me, the woman to the G.
Just like I thought, they were in the same spot, in need of some desperate help. But Nate Dogg and the G-Child were in need of something else. One of them names was sexy as hell. I said, ooh, I like your size. She said my chords broke down and just sing real nice. Would you let me ride? I got a car full of girls and it's going real swell. The next stop is the East Side Motel.
To a whole new era. G-Funk, step to this, I dare ya. Funk, on a whole new level.
The rhythm is the bass. Whoa. And the bass is the treble.
Chords, strings, we brings melody. G-Funk,
where rhythm is life, and life is rhythm.
If you know like I know, you don't wanna step to this. It's the G-Funk era, funked out with a gangster twist. If you smoke like I smoke, then you like every day. And if your ass is a buster, 213 will regulate.
Okay, I definitely like old school hip hop better.
Really?
Definitely. Definitely. I feel like it was like a story, like next stop is the hotel. And it was just like, like, you know what I mean? It was just like super like, you know?
Yeah, what's new school rap like?
You know, just like super like in your face. You know what I mean? This was just like, you know what I'm saying? We just, you know, regulated some people. You know what I mean? They did this, we did this. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's not like, we did this and you better watch out because we're going to do it to you too. Not like in your face. It's just like, you know, it is what it is, you know? I like how cool it was. And then like their swag, like their style was very like, you know, it was like his outfit was too big for him and stuff. And like, he looked all young and stuff. Like he looked like a little baby. But it was like, it wasn't like he was trying to look so like, so tough, you know?
I thought that was the gangster clothes back in the day, like very baggy.
I guess so, but I feel like it was.
And now it's like skinny jeans below your butt.
Yeah, but I feel like the very baggy is like, it made him look like so like, I don't know, youthful in a way. It made him look so young, like his clothes are too big for him, you know what I mean? I don't know, I like the style of it. It felt like authentically cool, you know what I mean? Now modern day, I feel like it's just a lot more try hard stuff. It's just a lot more just like trying to prove something.
Right.
And then it was like, well, we were just doing what we did. And then that, boom, they robbed us. And so this is what we did back. You know what I mean? But it's like a real story, probably. Like, probably just this is what happened. Nowadays, like some fake story about something that didn't happen. And like, you know what I mean? It's just a different energy.
Old school rap is a lot more storyful.
Yeah, I can appreciate it. And that, it kind of reminded me almost of like some of the country we've listened to. It was just like this stop and then this stop. And like you follow the story along. It's just like, oh, what happens next? Like you're like on the edge of your seat. I thought it was pretty cool. And that was sampled, right? Like, didn't we listen to somebody?
No idea.
And they sampled it. And that's why we would like regulate. It didn't sound how I thought it would though. I thought it was gonna be like regulate.
Now you can never do that again. Thank.
They hardly said regulate.
Goodness.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.